I am a perfectionist, and as I don't believe in perfection, I'm a fucking mess.